What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Genesis, back with another vlog. And today's vlog is kind of like a chill vlog. I just wanted to vlog today. Today we will be filming a video, and by the time you watch this, the video will already be uploaded, hopefully. And yeah, because lately I have not been on schedule because I don't know, my mind don't be thinking sometimes. So yeah, but anyways, yeah, so the video that I filmed or I made was a doesn't work, because you know, doesn't works are fun, I think. And it kind of made me mad. It made me very mad because it didn't even work. And you guys will know what I'm talking about by the time this video is uploaded. So yeah, but and today we are hopefully going to Victoria's Secret Pink because I have a coupon. And yeah, and you know, I'm cheap and Victoria's Secret is very expensive. So yeah, and hopefully we get to go because my auntie might take me when she gets off of work. Let's talk about school, since I know a lot of people is probably already in school or about to go to school. I started school August 30th, and I'm kind of excited about that, but then I'm not, because I'm like, I don't want to go, but then I want to know my schedule. I'm also going to do a, what's it called? A back to school vlog, like my first day of school vlog, or first day of school get ready with me. And I probably will. It will be exciting. I'm pretty sure it will be exciting. Because, well, it probably won't, because I'm not allowed to have my phone on campus. Why? Because that school's absolutely trash. But yeah, we're not allowed to have our phones on campus. Well, we're allowed to have it, but we can't be on it. So I'm probably just going to like film me at home or me walking to school and then end it. So that might be a short vlog. I might do like a black to school, a back to school, what's it called, like haul. Hold on, my jaw hurts, probably talking too much. But yeah, I'm going to do a back to school haul of everything that I got, which is like school supplies and clothes and shoes and stuff, because yeah, I like to watch those videos. So I don't know if you guys like to watch those videos, kind of weird. So those videos are kind of interesting to me. I'm excited to show everybody that I'm better than you. I'm just playing, but I'm excited to, like, you know, just go to school, you know, with my new stuff on, my new shoes, my new clothes. Well, they won't be really like new clothes because we have to wear uniform, but you know, my new clothes, my new school supplies. Like, I just like to go to school fresh. But then after like, you know, an hour, that's when I feel like, okay, I need to go home. I'm tired of school. So yeah, we're on our way to the mall, like what I said earlier. Okay, yeah, we're going to the mall to, you know, use our coupon, our 20% off deal. And we got the Pockies. These are good. I like these a lot.
Those are good.
These are my favorite. I never tasted the other ones. I never tasted the other ones. It's like my first time, well, my second time. Chinese. I'm running out though. I only got like two more. But yeah, see y'all when we get to the mall. Okay, so we made it to the mall. Hope y'all can hear me. But yeah. Already got the backpack set up. I really do like this right here.
This is really nice. I like this.
We're here.
Yep. We're in the pink and we're trying to figure out stuff. I'm only gonna get one thing, but I'm gonna grab everything and then choose at the end what do I want to buy. Like, I like this little shirt right here. It's nice and basic. Or like, I like this shirt. Nice and basic. Yeah, we're putting this in there. I'm gonna look at the sandals right now, the little slides. Like, these are nice. Right here. And just say pink on the side. Let's put that in there. Okay, we're gonna look for more stuff that we might like. Brianna, where are we on our way to now? Home? Yeah, we're on our way home. Just left the mall and all I got was a shirt and a lotion. And yeah, I'll show y'all when we get to the house because that's where we are on our way to. And yeah. Okay, so we are back at the house. Do not mind my hair and fall the keys out. I'm watching Love and Hip Hop Hollywood, and it's on commercial right now. But a new episode might come out. But anyways, I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Victoria's Secret Pink, the pink area, and I'm gonna tell you guys the price and what it's what. Okay, so we're gonna start off with this shirt. And it's just a burgundy shirt with a gray collar with mesh on the arms and a black logo, the black pink dog as you can see. And this is my first pink shirt ever because this is like my second time ever going to pink, so yeah. But this shirt was originally $28.95 and I got it on sale because I had my coupon. I got this for $23.16, which is okay, I guess. Pink is very expensive and I got this in a extra small because I am petite. So yeah, I got it in extra small. And yeah, so the next thing, the last thing I got was some lotion, and let's just move that out the way. And you know, this is just the Victoria's Secret Blush Fragrance Lotion. And it looks like this, and it smells really good. And this was originally $18, but I got it on sale for $6. And in total, my total price was $31.86. So, a little expensive. Those were my things that I got from Pink. I hope you guys like this vlog. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and press that subscribe button for more videos like this one or like my other videos. And the queen, we'll see you next time. Deuces.